Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Math Pirates. So today I have come here to help you in understanding the concept of sum of first n odd natural numbers. So without any delay, let's get started. So what basically we have to prove is that the sum of first n odd natural numbers is n into n, which is n square. Since we all know that the first odd number is 1, second is 3, third is 5, and fourth is 7, so accordingly I have cut the squares of different colors. And now we try to arrange them basically in L shape. So I have arranged them in L shape, and now let's try to add these numbers. For adding them, we could try putting them together in one shape. So what we do here is that first I put this one in this, then this whole in this, and finally this whole in this one. Observe that all the squares easily fit in this last one, which means that we can say sum of first n odd natural numbers is n into n, which is n square. And if we have to cross check this, we can take this case. So here n equals to 4. So sum of first n, which means 4 odd natural numbers, will be n into n, which is n square. So by putting n equals to 4, it will be 4 into 4, that is 16. So sum of first 4 odd natural numbers will be 16. Also, we can say that 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 equals to 16. Thus, this is proved.